If you think you've seen all there is to see when it comes to seaplanes, think again, as we're about to show you some of the most amazing seaplanes you've never seen before. From versatile LSAs to one of the biggest and most expensive seaplanes in the world. We've got to show you all that and more, so make sure to stick around to the end of this video to not miss a thing. Canadair CL-415. Our first seaplane on the list is the Canadair CL-415, a remarkable aircraft that's specifically designed for aerial firefighting. This rugged seaplane is built to withstand the most extreme conditions and can deliver an impressive 6,137 liters of water or foam to extinguish fires in a single pass. What sets the Canadair CL-415 apart from other seaplanes is its ability to scoop up water from lakes, rivers, or the ocean while in flight using its specially designed belly tank. With a maximum speed of 359 miles per hour and a range of up to 1,900 miles, this incredible aircraft can cover vast areas quickly, making it an essential tool for fighting wildfires. The Canadair CL-415 has been in service for over 20 years and has proven to be an invaluable asset to firefighting efforts worldwide. With a price tag of around $37 million, it's one of the most expensive seaplanes in the world. FlyNano. This sleek and futuristic FlyNano is designed for recreational use and is perfect for pilots who want to experience the thrill of flying with minimal environmental impact. The FlyNano is powered by an all-electric motor, making it one of the most environmentally friendly seaplanes in the world. With a top speed of 75 miles per hour and a range of up to 25 miles, this small yet mighty aircraft is perfect for exploring the skies and waterways. What sets the FlyNano apart from other seaplanes is its unique design. This single-seat aircraft is made from lightweight carbon fiber and has a wingspan of just 5.7 meters. Its compact size and low weight make it incredibly agile and easy to handle, even for novice pilots. This seaplane can reach altitudes of up to 10,000 feet and can perform maneuvers that would make even the most seasoned pilots envious. With an estimated price of around $39,000, it's one of the more affordable options on our list. AVIC Jiaolong AG600. Next up on the list is the AVIC AG600, the world's largest amphibious aircraft. This impressive aircraft is designed for search and rescue missions, maritime patrols, and other water-based operations. The AVIC AG600 has a maximum takeoff weight of 53.5 tons and can carry up to 50 passengers. Its four turboprop engines give it a top speed of 311 miles per hour and a range of up to 2,800 miles, making it one of the most capable seaplanes in the world. What sets the AVIC AG600 apart from other seaplanes is its sheer size and power. Its large cargo hold and advanced avionics make it an ideal aircraft for a wide range of missions, from firefighting to disaster relief. The AVIC AG600 is also equipped with state-of-the-art technology, including advanced sensors and communication systems, to ensure the safety and success of every mission. With an estimated price of around $100 million, it's one of the most expensive seaplanes in the world. Super Petrel. The Edra Aeronautica Super Petrel is a Brazilian amphibious aircraft that combines the versatility of a seaplane with the performance of a light sport aircraft. The Super Petrel has a maximum takeoff weight of 2,094 pounds and can reach a top speed of 108 miles per hour with a range of up to 695 miles. Its unique design allows it to take off and land on water or land, making it a popular choice for recreational pilots and for coastal patrols. The Super Petrel is also known for its ease of handling and maneuverability, making it a favorite among pilots who enjoy flying in challenging environments. With an estimated price of around $150,000, it's a popular choice among recreational pilots. Icon A5. The Icon A5 is an innovative and stylish amphibious seaplane that's designed to be both easy and fun to fly. With a wingspan of 34 feet and a maximum takeoff weight of 1,510 pounds, the Icon A5 is a compact and nimble aircraft that's capable of cruising at speeds of up to 110 knots. The plane's unique folding wings and trailerable design make it easy to transport, while its advanced safety features, including a parachute system and angle of attack indicator, make it an ideal choice for both experienced and novice pilots. But the Icon A5 isn't just about functionality. Its sleek and modern design, featuring a bubble canopy and state-of-the-art avionics, make it a true head-turner. Whether you're taking off from the water or the runway, the Icon A5 is sure to impress. Regent Seaglider. The Regent Seaglider is an electric seaplane designed for commercial use. It features a high wing configuration for better visibility, and its hull is shaped like a boat to make it more stable on the water. The Seaglider has a range of up to 180 miles on a single charge and can fly at a maximum speed of 180 miles per hour. It has a seating capacity of up to 6 passengers and 2 pilots. One of the unique features of the Seaglider is its retractable landing gear, which helps reduce drag when the plane is in the air. The Seaglider is being developed for use in urban air mobility, with plans to launch commercial operations in Asia by 2024. MVP Aero. Our next seaplane on the list is the MVP Aero Model 3, an amphibious light sport aircraft that's built for versatility and performance. This remarkable aircraft can take off and land on both land and water, and is designed to be efficient and reliable. What sets the Model 3 apart from other seaplanes is its unique amphibious design. This aircraft can transition from land to water mode in just a few seconds, thanks to its retractable landing gear and hydrodynamic hull. It's also equipped with advanced avionics and safety features, including a full glass cockpit and parachute recovery system, making it one of the safest and most innovative light sport aircraft on the market. With an estimated price of around $189,000, it's a mid-range option for pilots looking for a high-quality amphibious plane. And there you have it, the best seaplanes in the world that you've never seen before. Which one was your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos like this one. Thanks for watching.